Hi, I'm Kronos, and welcome to part 3 of the Peercoin Primer. Peercoin is one of the world's most established cryptocurrencies, and each video in this series will explore a different aspect of it. In this video, we're going to talk about what Peercoin brings to the table, what makes it stand out from the pack of competing cryptocurrencies. Have you ever wondered why Peercoin has a green leaf for the logo? The reason is because Peercoin is so environmentally friendly. A huge drawback for traditional blockchains is the massive amount of electricity consumed by proof of work, the security model Bitcoin uses to secure its transactions. Just to give you an idea how significant this problem is, in the summer of 2019, researchers at MIT and the Technical University of Munich equated Bitcoin's power consumption with the entire city of Las Vegas. Wow! I've put a link to their report in the video description below. But is it really necessary to consume so much energy to secure a blockchain? Peercoin proves the answer is no, because it uses an energy-efficient security model. With proof of stake, you only need enough power to run your computer or laptop. This efficiency is possible because the network is secured through ownership of the Peercoins themselves, not by the wasteful and costly operation of mining equipment. The planet is continuing to feel the effects of pollution, and I think the topic of energy waste will become more and more important as the blockchain ecosystem matures. Peercoin is ready with a fully tested solution to the problem. Since Peercoin's security is decentralized through its coin holders, that security can be better spread geographically than proof-of-work mining. This is because mining is most profitable wherever electricity is cheapest, which means you're going to see concentrations of power in those particular regions. This can compromise the security of proof-of-work blockchains by making it easier for local governments to target miners with burdensome regulations or to shut them down entirely. By contrast, Peercoin minting can be done anywhere, anytime. I've even done it from inside my own living room, and if I can do it, anyone can. All you need is a standard computer, and Peercoin's blockchain size is so small that it will easily fit on your hard drive. On the other hand, I would not want a Bitcoin mining rig in my living room. Those things are hot and loud. They're better off inside a warehouse. Another great aspect of Peercoin's security is that it doesn't depend on the market price to be stable. Let me explain. Imagine if the price of a cryptocurrency crashes. Some miners will drop out because they can't make a profit anymore. The price of the coin can actually go so low that miners would spend more money in electricity than they'd be able to earn in coins. But with Peercoin's proof of stake, the electricity usage costs almost nothing, so minters don't have to drop out in a price crash. This has been thoroughly tested now in multiple bear markets, where Peercoin has proven that its security level remains unaffected during even the lowest points of market demand. Peercoin's efficient security process can actually help the network achieve long-term sustainability. Whereas miners are forced into a position where they need to constantly upgrade their mining equipment in order to stay ahead of competitors, proof-of-stake security is based simply on holding coins for a certain length of time. Since there's such little cost and effort associated with proof of stake, the minter does not need to worry about earning a profit to buy new mining equipment or pay electricity bills. This is how Peercoin's security model is capable of being sustained over the long term. And finally, Peercoin's users collectively own the network. Owners of Peercoin can even decide its future through protocol voting. This happens in the same way that Peercoin is secured. You simply install the proposed version of Peercoin that you support and start minting with it. Every new minted block gives you a vote for that protocol version. All coin owners can be governors of the Peercoin blockchain. This makes Peercoin the first blockchain capable of allowing its rules to be governed directly by its users, making for a network that is more decentralized, democratic, and easily secured by everyday people around the world. If you have any questions or comments, post below the video. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.